At Pinterest, we have an exabyte data platform. And the main challenge that we had was that when we deploy analytics toolings, the permissions that users have is of the EC2 instances. And what we wanted to do was to enable users to be able to have the permissions for their jobs. So any data that a user should be able to access should have the permissions for their jobs. We collaborated with AWS, with their S3 and IAM teams, to create a fine-grained access control system that's integrated with AWS's STS token system and our LDAP service, so that we can then get the permissions for the jobs from the user's permissions. So in the past, we needed to create a new cluster for new use cases. For every time we had new data that had different access permissions, we needed to create a new cluster. What it means now is that we can just configure an existing cluster and the new use case can be run straight away. So it speeds up development for our internal users. We can actually run any job with the permission of a user, so we can do lots of use cases, new use cases, using existing clusters, and just simply configure those clusters to be able to handle these new jobs.